John Tonelli is a four-time Stanley Cup champion, the 1984 Canada Cup MVP, author of over 1,000 points. But if you ask him, he'll tell you that those accomplishments could never have been achieved without the support of his hometown.
Ever since I can remember, you know, hockey was always number one. In the wintertime, my dad would go down and block the culvert. And next thing you know, in a couple of weeks, I would have this nice, beautiful pond right out my side door. I'm 14, and it's just my mom and my dad, and we're just hanging out in the kitchen, and the doorbell rings, the front doorbell. And my mom goes to answer the door, and she starts to scream, "It's the chief, it's the chief." And I can hear my dad going, "No way, no way. Oh yeah." So I went to look, "Oh yeah, Dad, it's George Armstrong. He's standing right out front. He's standing there, he's right there."
3 seconds, 2, 1, the game is over. The Tonelli Police have won the Stanley Cup.
Captain George Armstrong, who asked his son to help him hold it high.
He told my mom and dad that he'd really like to see me play for the Marlies. So I think that kind of changed my whole life.
Pass right on the stick of Tonelli. Coming in with Nystrom. Tonelli to Nystrom. He scores! Bob Nystrom scores the goal. The Islanders win the Stanley Cup.
I'm hearing little rumblings, little whispers that, hey, you know, it was a lot of fun. I had the Stanley Cup for half a day. And somebody else would say the same thing, and I go, oh, I didn't get it, you know, I didn't get to hang out with it or bring it home. So thank God, we won it next year.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, look out!
I made sure I got it for a day. I rented a limousine. I put it in the back of that limousine, and I took it to 17 different places.
Tonelli reached the pinnacle of his career in the 1984-85 season, when he scored 42 goals and 100 points. The foundation of that great year was built in September, during the Canada Cup.
Here comes Tonelli. Tonelli's side of the net, back in front, scores! Tonelli rifling a shot from 20 feet.
What a drive by Tonelli.
The ability to play for your country, to play for Team Canada. You know, the dreams of being able to play for them one day were slim and far away for me, but here it is, it's right there for me. So I had to jump all over it.
Touché moves into center ice. Over the line, gave it to Tonelli, shooting, he scores! John Tonelli! What a goal! He'll remember that one more than any other one, I'm sure.
Trust me, I always look back. Boy, things worked out pretty well for me, you know, and they seemed to all lined up. If I had to look at the things responsible for my life today, it's all about growing up in this town of Milton.